say I am from Rajuri, which is in Jinnar. I have completed my engineering in computer science. That was enough for my theoretical knowledge. But then I decided to become a developer in my career. So I started searching. Actually, what happened, to become a developer as a professional, we need to take a training from any institute. Then I started finding the various institute to complete the training. So I found somewhere a Codekul on internet. I visit here first and attend a demo lecture of Aniruddha sir, and I decided that this is the best place where I could get a better training for my to become a professional developer. Then we joined for a Java, Angular and Spring to complete a full stack that was necessary. So now it is now near about completing 3 months that we people are here, and we are feeling much satisfied to coming here, and now finally we are working on a live project also, and we came as a group of 4 members, and we all 4 members are feeling much satisfied to coming here.